if we want to keep attracting the best and the brightest from beyond our shores, we're going to have to fix our immigration system, which is broken, and pass common sense immigration reform. We shouldn't be making it harder for the best and the brightest to come here and create jobs here and grow our economy here. We should be making it easier. And that's why I'm going to keep doing. He agrees with me.